I started with the three main values of the tulips, putting in the shapes they were, rather than thinking about painting tulips. Then the large green shape of the leaves, then I'll add the highlights into those. I used a complementary color of the grayed down purple for the background.